Hey, in this video we are going to learn how to download FireKirin on your Android device. First of all, open up your preferred web browser. Now on the search bar, type in FireKirin. After that, you'll find different links. Click on the link that says start.firekirin.xyz and click on it. You'll get a home screen like this. Now click on Android button at the top left corner of your screen. You will get a prompt like this. Now keep on keep button. Your download will be started. It may take some time depending on your internet speed. After the download is completed, click on the APK file. Now click on settings button and allow the permission. Now you will get a prompt saying install button. Click on it. After that, click on open button. As you can see that FireKirin application has been downloaded. So that is how you can download FireKirin application on your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.